Blender has a node interface system that can be used to create procedural shaders. A network of nodes functions as a set of instructions that tell the computer the procedure that should be used when lighting a given material. Each node has inputs on the left and outputs on the right. This node is called a principled bidirectional scattering distribution function. It has various values that refer to different aspects of a material's interaction with light. For example, the specular value describes how much light a material should reflect. The roughness value describes how glossy a material should appear. And my personal favorite, the subsurface scattering value, basically describes how translucent a material should be. A 2D image can be stretched across a three-dimensional object. A texture coordinate node, along with a mapping node, is used to describe how the image should be projected onto the surface. You can think of a black and white image essentially as an array of numbers between 0 and 1, with black being 0 and white being 1. If I put an image into the input socket for the roughness, for example, the computer will look at each point on the object and assign that point a roughness value based on the color of the image at that particular point. I'm glossing over a lot here, but with this basic understanding and a bit of creativity, nodes can be strung together to create almost any material imaginable.